Selamat malam Bapak Ibu, apa kabarnya semuanya? Baik, luar biasa baik. Once again, good evening ladies and gentlemen, welcome to At America. At America is US Embassy Jakarta Cultural Center where you can explore and experience about the United States and you can share your ideas, your thoughts about America. And before we start the event, here are the update schedule event in At America. So we're gonna would like to invite you to join a special screening and discussion of this award-winning documentary film on Wednesday, September 14, from 6:30 until 8:30 p.m. Besides movie screening, what we have is a presentation. You can join our Fulbright and Community College Initiative Program alumni from Papua to hear about their experience in the United States. It's gonna held on Thursday, September 15, from 2 until 4 p.m. All our events is free for anyone. And ladies and gentlemen, please help me welcome for the opening remarks, Mr. Alan Feinstein, Executive Director, AMINEF.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you all for coming. Just want to say a few words about AMINEF and why we're involved with this performance tonight, and then talk a little bit about Jen. I'm Alan Feinstein of AMINEF, the American Indonesian Exchange Foundation, which runs the Fulbright program, the flagship exchange program of the U.S. government, which has been operating here since 1952, and since 1992 managed by AMINEF. It has provided opportunities for thousands of Indonesians to do degrees, MA and PhD, as dua estiga, in the U.S. and for hundreds of Americans, actually over 1,000 Americans also, to come here and do research or teach. I'm very lucky and fortunate tonight to have the opportunity to have here in Indonesia and to present at America a distinguished Fulbright alumna, a multi-talented composer, jazz vocalist, instrumentalist, and dancer, Jen Shyu. She was a U.S. Fulbright student researcher in 2010-2011 when she had the chance to study traditional Javanese music, dance and theater in Solo and Jogja with some of Indonesia's finest performers and teachers. The Fulbright experience is all about learning across boundaries, both national and cultural boundaries and other boundaries as well. Jen is a wonderful example of this in her own personal history and in her work, and in her curiosity for learning about and learning from various cultural and national contexts. Let me share a bit of Jen's biography. She's very young, but she actually has a very long biography. She's an American born from Taiwanese and East Timorese immigrant parents. She graduated from Stanford in music, in vocal music, opera, with training in classical violin and ballet. She was a child prodigy on the piano and had already performed publicly at an early age as a piano soloist with symphony orchestras. In her life's journey, she's endlessly curious about various music and dance traditions and has studied in Cuba, Taiwan, Brazil, China, South Korea, East Timor, and Indonesia. She has distilled much of this experience into her 2014 piece, which we will see a version of tonight, Solo Rites, Seven Breaths, which is directed by the renowned Indonesian film and theater director, Garin Nugroho. Jen has won numerous commissions and awards from various sources. She's a 2016 Doris Duke Award winner, and she's had awards from the Asian Cultural Council, among others, and the South Korean government. She's produced 6 albums as a jazz band leader, and her critically acclaimed 2015 album, Sounds and Cries of the World, landed on several top 10 best albums of 2015 lists, including the New York Times. She's performed at prestigious venues in the US and around the world, and is currently at the end of a tour of Solo Rites that started in New York, took her to Italy and Australia, and has now reached Jogja and Jakarta. She's currently based in New York. She's also currently working on her next solo work, which will result in a US-wide tour of Songs of the World Now, again in collaboration with Director Garin Nugroho. So please welcome me in, or join me in welcoming Jen Shyu in Solo Rites, Seven Breaths.
Kayanayan sayamoy kaya malatayan so may kolam sayanaya kolamayan so kalatayan sayamalatayan kuma sayamayatayan moya kayanayan sayamoy. Thank you.
want to be free. Cause in his heart he knew she'd move ways he'd never see. Slendang. If worn, woman is more than a cut of cloth. It makes you dance. Of life and fate. Aku lahir, aku lahir, aku lahir, aku lahir, aku lahir, aku lahir. Lahir, aku, 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 lahir. Lahir, aku, lahir, aku, lahir, aku, lahir, thank you.
hujan. Dari keringatku aku cahaya yang keliru belganya. udara kembang. Nuh dan sejuta sesilah pudar. Dari hulu ke hilir, mengendarai jejak matahari. Tuan datang dari dalaman. Landak dalam rindu tak bertepi berjalan dari jejak ngarungi sekujur jarak hari menempuh perjalanan sunyi. Most recesses.
at the body's edge, painful wounds sing, distant like the melody we hear from the stern. We're tired, Father curses us, and we choose to be silent.
뜨여심 황후는 온갖 영웅의 삼륜이 되었고 신몽 사는 딸 생각에 어찌 울고 세월호 배렸던지 더욱 백수되었구나. 심황후 머르시되 거주 성령이 무엇이며 저 짜이는가 물어보아라. 신봉사가 저짠 말을 듣더니 눈에서 눈물이 뚝뚝뚝뚝 떨어지며 아빠 카발 바이. Terima kasih sudah datang. Ini mau tahu sedikit. Bagaimana dia ngapain? Aduh, ini bahasa Indonesia, oke? Saya agak apa ya? Sudah lama saya tidak berbicara, jadi agak out of shape. Tapi saya coba. Ini. Seperti perjalanan indah dan kita tadi mulai di Timor Leste. Ibu saya lahir di Timor Leste. Saya juga menjadi warga apa Timor Leste sama Amerika, jadi dual citizenship. Terus kita ke Jawa dengan selendang merah ini. Terus langsung ke ada mix campur-campur, sudah mulai campur dengan Korea, itu ke dunia Taiwan, ada lagu dari orang asli dari Taiwan tadi, terus stick-nya dari Vietnam, dan sekarang kita di Korea. Yeah. Jadi ini saya memang mencari cara yang apa ya. Saya ada pertanyaan yang bagaimana orang bisa bercerita tentang hidup, tentang kehidupan dengan memang sesuatu yang sederhana sekali. Jadi ini down, tapi bisa menjadi ekspresi untuk kehidupan, untuk a whole life. Jadi ini yang saya mencari. Dan kita akan bercerita bersama lewat cerita ini di dalam tradisi namanya pansori. Sudah pernah? Yes, ada yang ini, ada yang ini. Bagus. Jadi pansori, dan ada teman-teman dari Korea juga yang akan bantu ya. Jadi pansori ini cerita apa ya? It's bercerita sambil nyanyi. And saya jatuh cinta dengan tradisi ini. Mungkin mulai 3 tahun yang lalu saya mulai belajar benar-benar. Jadi ini kita akan main bersama cerita ini. Namanya Shim Chongga. Jadi ini cerita tentang anak perempuan yang memang apa setia, loyal, setia kepada bapak dia. Karena bapak dia buta, dia tidak bisa lihat. Dan dari waktu ketika dia lahir, yang anak perempuan ini, ya memang ibu meninggal karena ada masalah dengan kelahiran itu. Jadi yang Shim Chong ini, dia jadi besar memang membantu bapak dia dan sangat baik. Jadi dia cinta, she loved her father so much that she was willing, dia mau membunuh diri di dalam laut. Karena itu, ternyata itu cara gimana bapak dia bisa lihat lagi. So she wanted to kill herself in order for her father to regain his sight. Jadi cerita lama, bisa Google ya, Google aja Shim Chong. Tapi kita akan buat welcome, silakan, silakan datang. Halo. Jadi ini bagian di mana anak perempuan ketemu lagi dengan bapak dia. Ini setelah dia membunuh diri ke laut, memang ada kejadian. Dia menjadi princess, bapak, queen. Dia menikah dengan emperor. Jadi ini cerita sangat indah karena akhirnya anak perempuan dan bapak bisa ketemu lagi. Terus ada momen di akhir cerita ini. It goes like this. 두 눈을 금적 거리더니 두 눈을 번쩍 떴구나. Dan momen itu ketika bapak bisa lihat lagi. Karena dia seperti dia mau sekali lihat anak perempuan dia dan ya, jadi ini momen ketika dia bisa lihat. Dan tidak hanya dia yang bisa lihat, tapi semua orang yang buta bisa lihat juga. Dan semua binatang yang buta bisa lihat juga. Jadi ini happy ending besar. Dan menurut saya itu analogi untuk kedamaian dunia. To me it's like an analogy for world peace, enlightenment for everybody. So we can start now together. We're on the right path. So okay, jadi cerita ini perlu ini bantuan dari penonton. Jadi ini namanya Twimse. Ada Twimse ini seperti semangat. Seperti Oshigo. Yes. Yeah, ini contohnya. Okay, jadi kita bersama akan coba ini. Dan memang harus ada semangat ya. Ini contohnya. Oshigo. Ini 1 2 3. Oshigo seperti itu. Sekali lagi dengan kekuatannya. 1 2 3. Oshigo. Perfect. Okay, perfect. Itu satu ya, itu yang populer. Terus ada yang ini yang saya suka. Charanda. Bisa? 1 2 3. Charanda. Nah, ini aduh halo cukri. Ini. Jadi itu charanda. Juga ada kalau malu bisa gini. Oi, ya. 1 2 3. Oi. Yeah. Terus kalau malu sekali, tapi jangan malu, bisa gini. Seperti ya, setuju. Okay. Jadi ada opsi empat. Okay. Orsigo. Terus charanda. Terus oi. Terus Okay. Siap. Nah, ada tempat yang pas yang bisa buat ini, okay? Contohnya satu contoh itu ketika saya ada nada yang lama seperti ini. Tamnyonia, ini Oshigo. Caranya, ya harus. Aduh. Terus like ketika wajah memang merah itu ya harus memberi semangat ini. Jadi satu lagi. 3년이야. Seperti itu. Perfect. Ya, dan itu seperti apa? Counterpoint ya. Jadi Oshigo chananda. Oi, seperti itu. Saya tidak unison. Ini memang counterpoint ya. Kacau. Bagus. Terus kalau juga ada spasi di dalam frase seperti ini. Ini memang saya akan bantu dengan ini ya. Bantu, saya kalau ada momen pas saya akan membantu gini, jadi bisa mendengar gong ya. Terus ketika saya naik, ketika saya memang bapak, saya main peran bapak, saya akan gini, seperti masker supaya tahu. Dan tapi yang sudah tahu bahasa Korea ya, enak ya. Oke. Apalagi ada abuji. Abuji artinya bapak. Jadi saya kan menyanyi itu, sering menyanyi itu. Abuji gitu. Terus aigo, aigo itu artinya aduh, aduh. Jadi aigo itu aduh sama. Oke, apalagi ya. Ini lautnya indang. It's like indang laut, laut indang. Ini. Oke, siap? Jangan malu, ini orsigo. Caranda. Oi. Bagus. Oke, siap. Woo. Oke, here we go. Dengar ini ya. Yeay. Sodengi areida. Yeay. Somengi areida. Sodengi saugida. Anjudoha dongigo topgo. Sangmyeongun simhakgyuyo. Eul chungnyeon samwol dareu sanu dallo sangchoogu. Aomireun dal jasigeul dangboisa seo angu ijip chaojip animyeonso. Dangyanggeuro dommaegyo. Geu killoneo. Simhwanggo dungbara. I mari jireun mare sanojuro bo kwago toborigo butin appuro ururururururururu bisa di sini juga ya ururururururururu aigo aboji simmung sai maeul deutgo mon nun hwibontok geureumyo e nuga naodoro aboji라고 해요 나는 아들도 없고 딸도 없어 아버지라니 누구야 무난동 노에 떠 하나 물에 파주룩인지가 우금 3년인데 아버지라니 이거 웬 말이야 아이고 아버지 요 대눈 얼못 드셨소 아버지 눈 어떠서 서서 나를 보옵소서 이 낭수 폭난 중에 봐주 죽던 종이가 서로서 여기 와서 서서 눈 어떠서 저렇게 비밥소서 신봉 사이 말 듣고 먼 눈 오히 번떡 거리며 에 이가 웬 말이냐 네가 지금 죽어 소문을 들어왔느냐 네가 지금 구멍을 구내냐 이거 잔말이냐 죽거나 내 따심정 여기가 티라고 살아오다니 웬 말인가 내 닮은 오늘 보자 아이고 갑가 보여라 내가 눈이 서야 보지 어디 내 딸 좀 보자 두 눈을 금족 거리더니 두 눈을 번쩍 떴구나 아 Jadi, Kamsahamnida. Ini daun. Jadi ada daun, ada juga ada ini. Jadi ketika saya berjalan-jalan bambunya, saya menemukan bambu di mana-mana untuk upacara. Di mana-mana di Taiwan, Vietnam, Korea. Ini memang dari Korea. Saya bawa ke Indonesia. Jadi, tapi ini bambunya bisa bawa kalian ke surga, ya. Dan juga ini seperti it's grabbing the earth. So, I want you to grab the earth. Come, 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 come. Grab the bamboo. Oh, ini saya perlu at least setidaknya lima orang untuk upacaranya. Ya, bisa naik. Ini bagus. Ini satu lagi ya. Bu. Ah, cantik sekali. Ini, oke. Bagus. Oke, terus bersama-sama ya. Ini akan bersama-sama. Aduh. So, ini apa kabar kalian? Baik? Ada stres? No? Tidak ada stres? Oh, no stres. Stres macet? Ya, itu Jakarta saya juga. Aduh. Stres? Any stres? No? Ini dari mana? Where are you from?
Canada.
From Canada also. Ah, it's just up there. So if Trump gets elected, I'm going to move up to you guys. That's good. No. Anyway, so. Okay, jadi ini bersama. Kalau ada stres, bisa seperti membayangkan. If you have stress, just imagine putting it through the bamboo. Put the stress inside. Terus ini akan terbang. Karena stress, it cannot survive without a host. Kalian yang host, jadi pulda. She knows pulda. Pulda means release, so it means to release the stress. So bisa apa? Lepas stress yang di mana-mana. Kalau di kantor, you just need to hold something. Seperti apa ya? Your ballpoint. Ah, stress. Okay, saya stress ini lewat ballpoint terus terbang. Tidak ada, okay? Ini, okay, bersama, bisa clapping ya? Yo, ha, satu, dua, tiga, okay. Sangbang gayageum-e pulbong manjido buryo nan jesuya. I'm getting the bad spirits out of you. Yahori yo sadan manazib so sa na ongonge oh mi hero da ongonge. Yeah, lepas hape. Hape, do not say hape. Hape, lebih stress, yeah? Okay. Bambu. We have this kipas dari memang satu pohon dari tree, juga air, water intervenes, the earth is angry. The wind has no home. Fire runs adrift. Fire. The way humans take care of fire is very important. They have to make an offering. How must humans give offerings to the fire spirits? They must do the Mayangar ceremony. But you did Mayangar, and there was still fire. Yes, it is because we neglected the spirits. We neglected the ones who live in the fire, the wind, the water, the land, and the woods.
Thank you. natin si Marga. La historia.
And I dreamed
but she looked different, with white skin and short golden hair. But in dream I knew it was her. In a colorless cell, surrounded by guards with guns, torturous questions. When finally they pressed her face into a shield of thorns, sacred hairs before male soldiers. I saw the rape of pregnant women, including once when a woman was raped the day before she gave birth to a child. Troubled earth, silenced again, never again, silenced again.
Sarana na 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 na
busy. There's an opening of land off the Flacier Road, where the earth spreads wide its grassy skins till it breaks and reveals red clay. Flesh, where the wild horses graze. Just beyond, from afar, their exhales fluttering, sighs in the expanse. I knew not where I was, whom I strove to be. It was cold. Mother? I give you the sign. I grab the first warm hand. I rush home, and I see I was home all the time. Garin Nugroho, ada di mana? Sutradara Garin Nugroho. Garin Nugroho.